You can see the giant mistake he obviously made, right? She's next to the one guy. If things go wrong, he pushes her and she's like, Kevin, I got a good shot of you under the handicap sign.
What's his level?
He's pretty good. Yeah, he's pretty good. He studies with. There's like a similar lineage. Like one of my teachers, student teaches him. Like there's a little similarity there. And he's been getting more into it in the last, I'm gonna say like 10 years maybe. And he's making more and more. I think he's like more and more dedicated. I didn't play with him since I haven't seen him like in a year, I think. But he's pretty cool. He drove like 3 hours.
Yeah, he's
pretty nice. And he's come down to the farm a few times, so probably once or twice a year, he'll come down for a workshop. And he's really sweet. He's an author, and he did his dedication to the farm in his last book he did.
Awesome.
It's like really cool. Like I'm not like this big influence. But he's like, he's got it here,
right.
And he's interested in learning, and he's not, he's not ego-driven and stuff, which, so it's really, everything's there. And he's got some good, teaching stuff, people that teach him, so it's got to all come together. See, like, this is not a kind of weapon,
right.
And it's an aluminum, because like, that's cool. Right? I don't know. And they're very short. You see how short they are? The chucks?
Yep.
Yeah.
You never like chucks.
Yeah. But it's just a particularly weird thing to see a Chinese person. Yeah. Yeah. Sayo! That's a good stance. If you watch one of these forms and you think about what it would take to do some of these dances compared to what you used to do, it's probably like, oh, that's pretty tough, a lot of these, But the kicks rarely come as high. You'd be tired from that. Right, yeah. But just by comparison, like the stances would be a lot more twisted and low. Teacher, and I've known him for many years. And he was telling me this morning about his students. He's like, she'll be there later. It's the first time that she loves it. She wants to be 24 hours a day. And then, like, she was a medal that I was going to do that.
Right.
Because you could tell her she's our first parent. And she's just like, hey, can you
talk to her? Right.
There's no, like, really interest. So it's like, I wanted to, hopefully, I get to play with her too. That was good. it's a whip chin.
A rip chin?
Whip chin. So that's a lot longer. So it's all in his hand and the ball. I don't go, I mean, I don't know that one, but 9 to 16 feet, something like that. So that's pretty fun. And usually it goes around the neck and the elbow. And it ends up firing like a bullet.
Wow.
You know, like it spins, like nunchucks or something. But then when you let it go, the end of it, I mean, just like, you know, yes. Like a BB or something, you know. Hey, David. This is my friend Mike David Ritchie.
Mike, how are you?
Mike comes from the Korean version of the martial
arts. Oh, really?
Yeah. So this is a kind of new. He's like, what are the weapons doing?
The tanks who go in that area. Taekwondo. You're Taekwondo.
I think the first turn. I figured I'd try and capture this and I'll send it to you. Yeah, if it's worth. I don't know if they're just getting to know each other.
She might be getting tired.
Yeah.
She already worked out with Bill over here for a while.
Oh, she did?
Yeah, so. But I think they're finishing up over here, but I don't know what that means.
Who knows? I think it's delayed enough they're going to switch rings around to whoever's fast will pick up the slack.
The middle one's going to be done.
Here's what I love. Your student lined up next to the weapons. Mine went under the handicap sign. So you're clearly the better teacher. Yeah, I figured I'd get a still.
You getting tired? All right.
I don't know if this will let me do a still in the middle of the video. I don't think so. How long has she been doing the push-ups?
I don't know, maybe a year.
She looks more than a year good.
I know, but she wants to do it.
Yeah, no, I'm telling you, man.
So when you want to do something, you get better fast.
I had a good feeling when you told me before I met her who your student was coming later. And as soon as I met her, she was so chill.
Yeah.
So I was like, you know, I didn't even touch her. I'm like, I know, this is good.
Yeah,
you should be proud, man.
Yeah.
And she's been doing Tai Chi longer than that, though.
She
like 4, I guess.
Did a little bit with IP and then left. And then she came from high school.
Yeah.
And then she might be in her second year of learning.
Okay, yeah. So. Yeah, you did. Yeah, way back when you did, yeah.
It's a draw.
That was a draw.